Chinese State Councilor and Minister of National Defense Li Shangfu on Sunday elaborated on China's new security initiative at the 20th Shangri-La Dialogue. The global security initiative proposed by Chinese President Xi Jinping calls for common, comprehensive, cooperative, and sustainable security and contributes Chinese wisdom to addressing international security challenges.
中国式现代化。 为促进共同发展注入了强劲的动力。中国式现代化为维护世界和平做出重要贡献。中国式现代化为完善全球治理发挥积极的作用。
He expressed China's willingness to work with all parties to enhance the commitment to an Asia-Pacific community with a shared future, promote the sound development of regional security cooperation, and strive to build an open, inclusive, transparent, and equitable architecture on regional security cooperation.
台湾是中国的台湾，怎样解决台湾问题是中国人自己的事，不容任何外部势力插手干涉。 民进党当局挟洋谋独，外部势力以台制华，才是造成台海局势紧张的根源，也是改变台海现状的最大麻烦的制造者。如果有人胆敢把台湾从中国分裂出去，中国军队不会有丝毫迟疑，不畏惧任何对手，不管付出多大代价，都将坚决维护国家的主权和领土完整。